Can a stuck thermostat cause heater not to work? If your levels are okay, you either have a bad water pump or a thermostat that isn't opening. If your car has not been overheating or running hot, your water pump is not the culprit. If a thermostat is positioned, it will never allow coolant to circulate fully, so no heat for you.